Yep. We're getting on the ice.
5:30.
Only have gym time and dinner meeting.
We should talk. Skating around that corner.
Have you heard how they call McDavid now?
No.
It's a McCrossover.
Yeah, it's true. That's why. That's why.
Like crossovers.
Yeah. And two guys. One guy leaves here. One guy leaves here.
Mm-hmm.
So it's awesome. As soon as you hit the red line, stop. Get yourself. Very low, explode up, one touch pass, all the way up here, okay? This guy here is gonna feed the puck across, if you're still going, you're gonna get one touch, in for the shot, okay? And then this guy leaves, backwards, one touch pass the whole way, get to the line, explode up, moving the puck back and forth, come around, puck's gonna come across, you're gonna get a pass. Same thing's going on down here. All right, let's get the pucks out. Let's go. Curl up. You get either pass here or pass here. Right? Pass here. Every pass has to be between the blue lines. The blue line since the neutral zone's close. From the St. George Ravens.
And why you came here in Slovakia?
I came to work with Thomas, obviously. I've worked with you for the last 2 years. We had a great camp last year. A lot of good players. We took two Slovakian players to Canada with us. They had great seasons. They had opportunities to play with OHL players. We were a top four team. So they were scouted in many different ways as well.
And do you like it here so far?
Yeah, Slovakia, it's a nice country, it's beautiful. I compare it to British Columbia back at home, mountains, quiet, relaxing. I think that, it's a nice vacation for a coach, but at the same time, we get to go on the ice and work hard every day.
Great, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is John Blair. I'm a professional strength coach from Burlington, Ontario, at a gym called Sports Specific Training.
And where are you from?
I was born in Burlington, Ontario, Canada, just outside of Toronto.
Great. And why did you come here?
I come here to challenge myself, to try and coach players in a different language, and I come here to challenge the players to try and teach them what we're doing back in Canada, which is a little more modern, maybe a little bit more advanced than they're used to here. So I try and share my knowledge with them.
Great. And do you like it here so far?
So far I've had a great time. Beautiful country, the food's been good, players are eager to learn and work hard, and they've been nothing but nice to me, so it's been a great experience to this point.
Great, thank you.
Very welcome.
Koľko máš rokov? 17. Skade si prišiel? V Banskej Bystrice.
Čo ťa doviedlo Senka na tento camp?
Tak prišiel som sa pozrieť na kanadských trénerov, že aké majú tréningy, nejaké nové typy od nich.
Sa ti niečo páči, tu niečo je to odlišné od iných kempov alebo?
Tak určite, tí tréneri sú dosť veľkým alfatom, a páči sa mi aj ich prístup, aj celkovo, že tu je viac trénerov na akvíva zvykov.
Ako sa voláš?
Ja sa volám Martin Mimovický.
Koľko máš rokov?
16.
A skade pochádzaš?
A ja pochádzam z Popradu.
A prečo sa nika prišiel na tento kem?
No prišiel som, aby som si troška zakorčuloval, troška sa pohral, no sa strieľal na brankárov a hlavne kvôli tomu, že by som sa ukázal, že mám tu aj trenéra z Kanady, tak som prišiel pozdraviť a tak.
Dobre, to je v poriadku, ďakujem.
Súverejne najslabší.